Hello, I'm Tristan from Smart Home Point. Amazon's Echo devices are awesome. I have six, in fact. Whether you use them for weather updates, managing your smart home, food recipes, or anything else, they can do loads. But sometimes there's a bit of a scary side to them. When they make random noises, this might be a beep or a chime, or in some cases it's been a creepy laugh. And one guy on Reddit says that his Echo makes a train-like sound every single evening, and he's provided proof of this as well. Now, sometimes it's obvious that your Echo device simply misheard you.
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Whilst sometimes it's completely creepy.
Unless it collides with a very large rock or a future technology goes very wrong indeed, Earth is most likely to be destroyed when the sun swells into a red giant in several billion years' time.
Yikes. Thankfully, the fix for this is often fairly simple, so I wanted to shoot this video and walk you through all the things to check if your Echo device is also making weird noises or weird chimes or sounds that you just weren't expecting it to make.
I watch you while you sleep.
What? That's really creepy. It's not even plugged in. But joking aside, when your Echo device makes a random noise, beep, chime, or something else, the first thing to do is ask your Echo why it said that. This is actually a really useful feature that many people don't know about. You can just say,
Alexa,
why did you say that? And the Echo device might respond with something useful.
Why did you just say that?
I tried to explain the last thing I did.
This is useful, especially in the case where a routine or a timer was triggered because you might not actually remember that it was set to go off, or somebody else created that routine or timer. Of course, sometimes your Echo just replies that it didn't do or say anything, which can be a bit worrying, in which case you might need to dig a bit deeper. Firstly, if you have a Bluetooth device, such as your mobile phone, connected to your Echo, then any audio from your mobile phone or your cell phone will play on your Echo device. To see if this is the cause, you can say Alexa disconnect to your Echo device. And this will either disconnect from Bluetooth and maybe solve your problem.
Disconnect.
Now disconnected from Galaxy S10.
Or it will tell you that it's not connected to any other device.
There's no Bluetooth device to disconnect.
Either way, this is worth trying since it may fix the issue completely, or at least it will rule out a common cause of random noise. Right, if you're still not having any luck, the next thing to do is launch the Amazon Alexa app on your smartphone. This is because everything you say to your Echo device or near it is stored away for future analysis and playback. Ignoring the slightly creepy side of this for a second, if you go to More in the app, on the menu, and then you click on Alexa Privacy, before finally clicking Review Voice History, you can see exactly what Alexa thinks you said, including allowing you to play back exactly what you said. Yes, this is creepy, but it's worth checking this screen if your Echo device makes a random noise, because it might help you work out exactly why that sound was made. I have a 2-month-old baby, and her crying sometimes sets off
Alexa
weirdly. So your Echo device can certainly pick up on random background noises and get confused. Now, it's worth pointing out that when the app says audio was not intended for this device, what that means is that the Echo heard its name,
Alexa,
but decided it didn't need to carry out an action. For example, if you said, we need to mute
Alexa
before our friends come over, even though you said the command word,
Alexa,
your Echo didn't need to do anything. You weren't actually speaking to it. But if you see this message a lot in the app, it could mean that there's a lot of background noise that is confusing your Echo device. And sometimes it might then play a random noise or sound if it mishears something and thinks you were speaking to it when you weren't. So that's definitely worth checking for in the app. Next up, staying within the app, if you click on More on the bottom right, and then Activity, you can see a list of everything that your Echo devices have done or said. If you click on More, you can also again see what
Alexa
thought you said to trigger this activity. This is really useful for working out why your Echo device said something random. In one case, my Echo device in my living room said, bye for now, and my wife and I were a bit confused by this. But when we went into the app, the screen helped us to see that our Echo incorrectly thought that we said, I've got to go now, to Alexa. In fact, my wife was saying something similar to our baby. So our Echo device was completely wrong to think that we were speaking to it.
I've got to go now.
Talk to you later.
If you're still not sure why your Echo is making random sounds, then... What I just clearly said was, have you tried seeing if whisper or brief modes are enabled within the app? Staying in the app, click on More, then click Settings, and then scroll down to Voice Responses, which is somewhere around the middle of the app. This screen has two options. One is called Brief Mode, which basically stops your Echo from speaking quite so much. It's actually quite a nice feature. It will instead say less, and sometimes reply with just a beep before carrying out an action. Now, someone else in your house may have enabled this mode, causing you to think that your Echo is beeping for no reason, but it's actually doing it correctly, so it's worth checking if this setting is enabled or not. Secondly, whisper mode is really useful at night. You can whisper something like, Alexa, what is the time? And it'll whisper the time back.
The time is 7:48 a.m.
This is better than waking up the whole house, for sure. I've actually had this setting enabled for years, and overall, it works fine. But around once a week, I loudly ask my Echo device during the day something, and it'll whisper back to me. This is just a mistake, of course, but it could make you think that your Echo is making random noises, when in fact it just mistakenly thought that it should whisper back to you for some reason. So also check if whisper mode is enabled. Now, if you tried everything I've said so far, and you're still getting random noises, worry not, because there's a few other things to check before you get a hammer and you destroy your Echo with it.
Legal disclaimer, please don't destroy your Echo device with a hammer. Thank you.
Firstly, you can activate third-party skills on your Echo device. Whilst these don't usually make random noises, it's worth going through your skill list and removing any unused ones in case they are the cause of the random noises. You could do this with your voice, or you can do it in the app. So for example, you could say,
Alexa,
what skills do you have enabled? And then say,
Alexa,
disable Big Sky, to disable, for example, the Big Sky skill. Secondly, if your Echo is making a random noise, check to see if there's a coloured light ring on the edge of your Echo device. If it's pulsing yellow, that means you have a waiting notification or message. If it's violet or pulsing violet, there might be Wi-Fi issues. Now, CNET has a useful guide on this, which I'll put a link to in the description. So, if your Echo is making a random noise and it has a light ring, there might be something you genuinely do need to investigate, so it's worth not ignoring that. Thirdly, if your Echo is making any sort of popping or crackling type noises, perhaps one that sounds electrical or even dangerous, panic! Well, maybe not panic, but it might be a genuine defect within your Echo, or even an issue with the power cable. Firstly, do naturally check that everything is plugged in securely, but then contact Amazon Customer Services or the retailer that you bought your Echo from if it keeps doing this, because it might be a safety issue within the device and not just a weird noise that your Echo is making. So you don't want to ignore sounds like that. Fourthly, a random noise could actually be the result of a software bug within Amazon's Alexa platform. This has actually happened back in 2018, causing Echo devices around the world to randomly start laughing. Don't know why, but such an issue could always reoccur. It's the nature of software bugs, unfortunately. So, if the random noise seems like it's a one-off, perhaps do some Googling to see if other people are reporting this happening to them also. If so, hopefully it'll be fixed by Amazon fairly quickly, and it won't keep happening. Fifthly, in very rare cases, radio wave interference can be picked up by any speaker system, which of course the Echo is. Whilst this would be rare in an Echo, because it's much more common when there's a really long length of audio cable between a speaker, for example, it's technically possible to happen on an Echo, and it may explain why someone on Reddit actually heard whistling and then someone clearing their throat through their Echo device, which is really creepy. If this keeps happening, it could, of course, be a defect within the Echo due to some loose cables. So if it's a really weird noise, and especially human-sounding, perhaps try contacting Amazon. Sixthly, If nothing else has worked, you can try doing a factory reset of your Echo. This will allow you to set it all up from scratch again, and it may help remove any corrupted data that could lead to your Echo making random sounds. Now, there's various different methods of doing this based on your model of Echo. So I've put a link to Amazon's help pages on this topic in the description that explains how to perform a factory reset for all the different types of Echoes. Finally, if all else fails, hit your Echo with a hammer.
Legal disclaimer, please don't destroy your Echo device with a hammer. Thank you.
Joking aside, you may need to just replace your Echo device. If it's under warranty, contact the retailer or Amazon Customer Services. Otherwise, you can often pick up an Echo for really cheap in Amazon sales, and there's quite a lot of sales events, so perhaps just wait for one of these. That just about wraps up today's video. There's, as you can tell, quite a few possible causes of your Echo making random noises, but checking in the app will often help you track down the problem. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.